my house, I'm thinking of you.
Good morning, Carsten and I, we've been sailing in the evening and the whole night, and what you see now is the volcano island that is Oahu, and here you see the Diamond Head. You can see, and behind you can see the skyscraper in Honolulu. Yeah, we are coming to the big city now. That's a big difference. I have to admit that when I was sitting and having my night watch, and we were passing off Maui and Molokai and Lanai, you know, the triangle where all the whales are giving birth, and well, in the daytime I have seen how many whales there are, so I was definitely alert and a little bit nervous about it, hoping that we didn't hit a whale. But well, Carsten, he saw actually one whale who was swimming directly towards Capri, but in the last minute it maneuvered around Capri, so we have to hope for the best. So we have had a pleasant sailing. Well, the first 4 hours, they were quite heavy with choppy seas, and it was uncomfortable, but after that we have had pleasant sailing. So now we are excited about seeing Honolulu. Here we come. Yes, here you see we are approaching Honolulu. We have some surfers out here in the morning, and over here we start with a big city. Yeah, that's different for us to be in a city. We're not used to that. We are approaching the little marina, little or little. There's three marina in there, and they have a slip for us. I just said to Carsten, you know what? It feels like we are approaching Hong Kong, because we are not used to skyscrapers.